Hello everyone, welcome to Hiroshima Trivia. I am Pippo, a mascot of Hiroshima Trivia.
Nice to see you. I am Kimi, a licensed Hiroshima Prefectural Interpreting Guide.
Thank you for telling me a lot about Hiroshima-style Okonomiyaki last time. I reviewed everything. I was able to answer whatever I was asked about Hiroshima-style Okonomiyaki.
Oh, you're fabulous! Then please tell me about the history of Hiroshima-style Okonomiyaki.
Wait a minute. History? We didn't study history last time. You mean the initial Hiroshima-style Okonomiyaki was different from today's one?
Well, yes.
Don't put on airs like that. What was the old Hiroshima-style Okonomiyaki like?
Originally, it was a food called issen-yoshoku, one-coin Western food, which was made by melting wheat flour, baking it thinly, and adding green onion and bonito flakes. In the Taisho era, if you spread sauce, you would say, "This is a Western type of food." It was popular as a snack for children.
I got it. So, issen-yoshoku was simpler than today's Hiroshima-style Okonomiyaki. By the way, you said sauce a while ago. Was it otafuku sauce?
Worcester sauce was used as that at that time.
Oh yeah. Speaking of Worcester sauce, it was derived from a housewife in the early 19th century in Worcester, England, who saved the rest of the ingredients with seasonings and the sauce was made.
Was Worcester a place name? I didn't know that. Pippo, you're, so to speak, a walking dictionary.
So, what was the history after that?
Well, the atomic bomb was dropped in Hiroshima on August 6, 1945. Suffering from disappointment and hunger, the people of Hiroshima began to cook one-coin Western food again.
I have heard of it. By that time, feed became cheaper, and okonomiyaki could be eaten by everyone.
That's right.
So, when did Hiroshimarian begin to use otafuku sauce for okonomiyaki?
Around 1950.
Uh-huh.
Japan became richer after that. With a post-war reconstruction, ingredients such as seafood, eggs, pork, and so on were added. Thin sliced cabbage was also added instead of green onion. Do you know why?
I'm sorry, I'm not sure.
It was because cabbages were cheaper and more voluminous than green onions. Some people began to add Chinese noodles to keep them satisfied for a long time, and it became the current Hiroshima-style okonomiyaki.
Thank you. I learned a lot today too. I understand why okonomiyaki is a soul food for people in Hiroshima. Okonomiyaki was not only a food which energized people, but also a symbol of post-war reconstruction.
When you come to Hiroshima, please try Hiroshima-style okonomiyaki. Remember the story of how it started and where it was coming from.